Andrew asks, what is it you're drinking in the mug all the time? Well, Andrew, it really just depends on what strikes me fancy any given day. Sometimes it's a good hearty beer. Other days I might like a nice wine. And then every once in a while, I'll stick with the pirate's old favorite, a mug of grog. And then other days, it's just a nice simple tot of rum. So, Andrew, as you can see, where was I going with this? What was it in this bottle again?